And now let's review the top stories from this week.